need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
We should be able to reach the Baron up top once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Hail, fellow travelers!
This will be of use.
This axe just keeps getting stronger. Till we meet again! What can I make for you?
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
What are these animals?
Gulon, native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual. Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one and see where it takes us.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Look here.
There's a cave entrance!
Cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
More about the Dark Elves. I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay. These things smell awful.
Never been this interested before. Can I talk to animals or enchanted rings or whatever?
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
Yeah!
No, I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of Dark Elves to get there...
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
Take it off, Max! You've got this!
Just... Why does it feel like no matter what we do in Alfheim, we wind up hurting Dark Elves?
We are down here to help the creature you hurt.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
Gefjun's ghost! That's the largest bloody half-goof I've ever laid eyes on!
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the Song of the Sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lunch. Get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last good thingy we saw was Wiener, so...
Oh boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners. There's gotta be a way to clear those rocks. Get a better angle.
Go!
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Halfgifers are known to burrow, so I'd hesitate to place full blame on our Dark Elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the Dark Elves, any more than the light belongs to the Light Elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the Elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the Light Elves seem keen to banish the Hive over on their side, the Dark Elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this Hive, are we hurting Dark Elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free it. What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
These rooms.
This is the spot! We can cut the half Koopa loose here!
It flies? Of course it flies! It's a half Koopa!
Sounds much happier now! And hey, the storm's gone!
Aye, perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our Dark Elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here, but you don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered? He just wants to spend time with you, lad, while he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for bringing us out here. I'm glad we did this.
As am I.